Hyundai has launched a new hydrogen fuel cell vehicle after 7 years. Performance has improved, but promoting hydrogen vehicles hinges on strong charging infrastructure. Reporter Kwon Yong-beom investigates whether government support could breathe new life into the hydrogen vehicle market.
This vehicle glides smoothly on the road. This hydrogen electric vehicle, unveiled by Hyundai for the first time in 7 years, features an enlarged hydrogen storage tank, which has extended its driving range to 720 kilometers. Meanwhile, the charging time remains the same at around 5 minutes.
The biggest highlight is that it offers the longest driving range in the world, which helps reduce the stress and inconvenience associated with hydrogen refueling.
Despite advancements in hydrogen fuel cell vehicles, the charging infrastructure remains a limitation. Currently, there are 221 hydrogen charging stations nationwide. Among them, only 9, including this one, are located in Seoul.
Even if there are 5 or 6 cars waiting at the station, you don't really have a choice. Other stations are at least 10 kilometers away, so you just have to wait.
To reduce charging inconvenience, this hydrogen electric vehicle offers real-time info on stations nationwide and guides drivers along the optimal route. Overall, hydrogen vehicle sales have slowed, but new model launches and continued support show ongoing efforts to foster hydrogen cars as future mobility.
What matters most is not just quantitative expansion to gain dominance in the global market, but aligning with qualitative improvement.
With President Lee Jae-myung pledging to boost the future vehicle industry, including electric and hydrogen cars, attention is on whether government support will speed up hydrogen car adoption. This is Kwon Yong-beom, MBN News.
Thank you.